Damn. That would have been a good one too.
I don't think my parents will ever accept that the real me is a pit bull named Genghis. I don't think my parents will ever accept that the real me is a tree. I don't think my parents will ever accept that the real me is the hot, buttered sex voice of Patrick Sates.
Jack was a frog, you kissed him, what would he turn into? Indentured servant is the golden snitch.
That legendary creature card would be so good for a wild blank has appeared.
Blank wins. Blank is a horse.
Yes. All the tits.
Oh, goodness. Another chance for Axis to show his complete control over me.
Nah.
Stop that blank card, you bastard. I know you didn't do Zombie Fisherman.
It's so tempting to push Josh, but I'm afraid it's Axis.
You don't want to. Don't give in to the blank pressure. Don't let him win. Don't do it. Don't let him win.
It's so hard.
Josh was my card.
Oh. Still, damn.
So difficult.
Of my entire collection, my most prized possession is blank. Of my entire collection, my most prized possession is blue waffles. Of my entire collection, my most prized possession is butt pirate Pokemon. Of my entire collection, my most prized possession is getting high on bath salts.
Point.
I with the cards is dun, 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 dun. Stench of a half a dozen unwashed bronies. That's disgusting.
Make a contract with me and become blank.
I have a feeling Josh is going to be upset with us.
One.
Go look at the infamous.
Goodness. Only three people is the most terrifying part.
Well, on the
all anime cards.
On the plus side,
I like that W.
Well, Purgasnatch. Fresh from Japan, the new smash hit single by Blank, titled Blank.
It looks like so far, console game night has no chance at all to be on Sunday. Looks like it'd be on
Sunday. No, there's no reason why it would be.
Absolutely. Because this is our Sunday thing. The thing with the console game nights are all those people who apparently don't have powerful enough PCs for when we do more Minecraft or this.
Yeah, for fucking Minecraft.
Yeah. We don't have Minecraft, so we can't play.
I think it's more for I think console night is more for
losers,
people who
filthy casuals.
Exactly.
Bitches.
Yes.
Oh, I'm Cardzar. I completely forgot.
What is Mungle? Well, I don't have an angry thing in my inbox yet, and I don't see any new replies.
He sent me a message that says, "To be fair, my dad is on the couch. It's only when he comes up towards the bedrooms that I'll be in the clear." Fuck.
That's a good one. Gotta give you that points. One, Ogre.
Points.
What was your fuck about, Eric?
I'm playing bad cards.
Does our house say we love blank?
Who are these random people who are following my Twitch? I don't understand.
Wait, they're getting on your Twitch right now?
I've gained 2 followers who I'm not familiar with in any way, shape, or form.
Peculiar? Oh, peculiar.
Whatever. More views, right? Is Josh making alternate accounts and just stalk you on Twitch right now?
No really point in that.
There's no real point in anything. Poor Josh. Is he watching the Twitch?
Fuck if I know. Says there's nobody watching, so probably not.
Yeah. Who was it that commented that the Minecraft skin thing was just me kept fucking up?
That would have been me.
It really is. There's 8 replies. 4 of the replies are myself.
And none of them are useful in any way.
That one's useful.
No, it's not.
At least I figured out how to show what the fuck it looked like.
Y'all I've already given access mine, so I thought it was kind of silly.
Close up of my blank.
Yeah, I couldn't win that one. It's a good card.
It's not.
To go with that, it is.
It's not.
No. How's that not?
It's a show.
Oh. Never mind then. I thought it was an item. Eating blank. Give me blank.
I don't have anything. This is... I don't know if I'm gonna get anything this time. It's gonna be sad.
Sad. sad.
So sad.
Let's see if this works.
Ew. Oh, that's good. A sexually frustrated Griffin would have been second, though.
Nice. Rarity was supposed to have a song about blank, but it was cut.
Ogre, have you watched any anime?
A few of the more like popular ones, like Fairy Tail, Dragon Ball Z, Soul Eater, Naruto, Bleach, Death Note. Love Death Note.
Death Note would be the shortest of all of those ones.
Yeah, I do watch some animes. There is a lot on my list of shows I want to watch.
It's just not the same with only four people.
Not really, no.
Mm-hmm.
It's the bare minimum that we could work with.
Damn it.
That one was good.
I tried to match with the original ones.
The show was great. Until blank showed up. Nope. Ogre's yours was the first one?
Yeah.
Damn it. I'm trying to keep the score even.
After Blue posted what in chat? I never trusted his links again.
That second one's just bad. The opposite of what it would want it to be.
Is this your little burn card?
Hmm?
Oh, I played the second one. It was a burn card. In the latest chapter of Golgo 13, he kills his target with blank.
And I'll see if I can get you another one. I also take blank as payment for commissions. I also take Ass Dance as payment for commissions. I also take my OC as payment for commissions. I also take Magical Girls as my payment for commissions.
Damn it.
Which one was your Ogre?
Magical Girls.
Oh, really?
He's profiling you.
Maybe.
I always try to save Ass Dance for you.
Well, the problem with it was Ogre wasn't laughing enough for him to have played Ass Dance.
Oh, shit. So I'm going to try to bring down a huge thing of Munchkins and Small World, I think is the other one.
Superfight would be pretty good, too.
Yeah.
Superfight would be fun I don't if have you get that to play when there.
So, but I have access to a very large Munchkin set. I think we've alternated buying almost the entirety of the thing. Damn.
That was a burn, technically.
Garrett, you just didn't have any fucking cards this round, did you?
I have nothing.
It's been hard to manipulate me with no cards.
So I guess if Georgia gets off after this, are we done for the night?
Josh, quote, "And now I'm like a junkie explaining why I really need another hit."
Wait, gotcha. In context, what was he talking about? No, gotcha. I was going to pick Joe the Cat. I just decided to pick Mental.
Sure. He says he's going to bed, it's not that late. I made some noise doing normal stuff to kind of stir him awake, which prompted him to go to bed. So as soon as he actually goes through here and goes to bed, I'm good.
He really is like a goddamn junkie.
He is. Game night is his drug.
Hey, man.
I can't imagine how messed up he's going to be when they start doing console game night. Goddamn.
Oh, yeah, because he has Xbox One, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does. And he will buy a game to get it.
Yeah.
I feel so left out now on console night.
Why?
Because I have a PlayStation.